The word dinosaur was actually used on me by some even. They think that you're not the IT generation. All of you belong to the old generation of typewriter lah. Okay, I accept that. Because my mind was not wired to internet. You talk about mouse, I know the mouse running about that the cat is trying to catch. You say a file, I carry the file in my hand. My life is divided into many things, into many parts. I got music part, the family part, the blogging part, the community, my own research. But blogging is one of the most important things. I started keeping diary from primary 6, 1960. Simple form to write and record my life, family happenings, all the details spent with classmates, schoolmates, scoutmates, kampung friends. It will be useful for people like me who have started to learn to blog. I find I've got material, a basket full of material I can blog for many, 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 many decades. If you click on my name, for example, you go to Google and just type in and it will lead you to my blog. Nothing to crow about. I'm just happy that people are reading. I don't care whether they are in Timbuktu or North Pole or South Pole. The four grandkids I have, age from the youngest one, 3, then the other 3 boys, age 5, 9, and 10+. But overall, I mean, the IT knowledge will still be different. Let's say, for playing some of the games, I cannot touch them. That is their area for playing the games. Very clever to play games like Angry Birds. You leave the kids alone, they will be better than you anytime. It's a real world we are living in. I think different from the kids who have Facebook account and just add a lot of friends, that 1,500, 2,000, 3,000, but real friends, we do not know out of that number how many. For, I think, older folks like us, if we add somebody, I think we must really know that person. We normally want to have that. We must really know that person because it's the value of friendship is never eroded through the years.